the Indian Ocean. If one thing makes Sri Lanka stand out above the rest, that is its nature. This is a paradise, complete with cascading waterfalls, imposing mountains, lush green forests, crystal clear rivers, lakes and streams. This is a place where nature flourishes. Nature not just gifts us beauty and peace, but it also is used as energy to power up this developing nation. The rushing waters can be transformed into hydraulic energy. The soothing wind can become kinetic energy, and the warm rays of the sun can be turned into solar energy. In a world that has a ticking clock on energy resources, utilizing these naturally abundant, renewable sources of energy has become pivotal to balance humanity and nature on the scale of sustainability. Being a tropical paradise, Sri Lanka receives a steady flow of sunlight, the most abundantly found natural source of energy in the world. Making the best out of this gift of nature, EcoPower Sri Lanka has implemented numerous projects to further sustainable energy consumption in the country. In a future where the consumption of solar energy would be the best option in terms of both efficiency and renewability, EcoPower Sri Lanka is committed to making solar energy accessible and abundant. EcoPower provides solar energy solutions for homes, businesses and industries. They are also determined to light up rural environments which have little access to electricity. While they embark on a journey to purify energy consumption in Sri Lanka, their great ambitious leaps erase the carbon footprints left behind them.
Hi, good day to all our viewers. My name is Mafaz. I'm the marketing manager working for EcoPower Lanka Engineering. We are a company who are into solar, that is solar PV systems, which we presently do promote for both domestic and industrial clients. Today we are sitting at one of our customers' house who has installed solar. The fact behind installing solar is that what's the benefits? Actually, you can get the sun to work for you. Today's context, the world is moving into a destructive phase because of this global warming and fossil fuel being burnt. So with that, all of us can collectively contribute to save our environment by switching to solar, where it is a renewable energy which doesn't cost or doesn't need, there is no cost involved in of sunlight being produced. That we have abundant sunlight. Sri Lanka is one of the tropical countries situated very close to the equator. We have the best gift of sunlight. So why not use it for our benefit? Let the sun work for us to pay our bills. So not only that, you will be helping to reduce the carbon footprint and saving the world for our children for tomorrow. At the pace right now with all the industrial gases and greenhouse gases being emitted, what I feel is that the ideal thing or the best solution right now we all of us have is switching to solar. Basically, if you take solar, it will fit according to your purse or what, according to your requirement, we can tailor-make to fit your house or your office or your factory or your warehouse where you are using power at the moment. Not only that, the Sri Lankan government is very much looking forward to increasing this to safeguard the cost and reduce the cost involved in generating power today. To tell a little bit about EcoPower is that we are a small and a medium company who are focused on customer service and focused in giving solution to the client's requirement. Not that we want to sell a standard product, but a customized solar product to our client so that he will benefit on the long run. Because this is not a small contract, but a 20-year contract with the Epsilon Electricity Board. So we have to be around to ensure that the client has a smooth sailing throughout the 20 years. The government has come out with three different tariff or systems of accounting for solar. To tell little bit, is one is net metering, net accounting, and net plus. Whereas net metering and accounting is for mostly for domestic and SMEs, whereas Net Plus is for large industrial clients. Represent a brand called Jinko, which is a tier one product from China, and also an inverter. The customer has two options when it comes to inverter. You have the Chinese option plus the German option, which we can tailor make and give it to the client at his request. To name it, to tell, the Chinese is a brand called Growatt, and the German product is SMA, which is the number one brand of inverters at the moment in the world. Basically, a client will have to do is he can call us and speak to us. We will take him through a process. That is basically what we do. What he needs to do is give us his monthly consumption of electricity units. According to that, we will tailor-make the product and give him a proposal after inspecting his location. And then the customer can decide whether he wants that or whether he wants to zero his bill or whether he wants to earn something out by putting a little bit of a larger system or whether he wants to if he wants to carry forward the unit so that he can use it at a later date.
Hi, I'm Jude Dahanayake. I actually wanted to opt for solar since my family got bigger and then the requirements got bigger and larger and larger. One thing that came to mind was always the electricity bills. It was thumping and it was always, a big part of the portion of the economy that affected the family. So personally, I did a lot of shopping in terms of solar, and that's when I came to get in contact with Eco Power Lanka Engineering. And the first point of contact itself, they were very friendly, very educative in terms of the product. What I always thought was comparatively with the other companies, I was always informed proper with in terms of the details of the products they used, about their clientele. All the information was clearly cascaded. Within 24 hours, one of the executives dropped by at my place and did the estimate. They always surveyed the roofing area and told me the pros and cons of solar, and the education was properly given.
Basically, if you see today, there are so many companies which are promoting solar. But as we go with a warranty of about 25 years for the panels, it is very much important a reputable, stable company should be sought after, because they have to give the warranty. So in case if your system is down or some issue, when you call, there should be somebody to come and attend to it. So reputation, longevity and service is the key in this industry. Presently, we have about 600 plus clientele, a mixture of residential, small and medium enterprises and big factories, which is a growing segment right now. And right now, most of the factories are looking at converting their roof into power stations, mini power stations, which by installing solar, which will produce. And there are two ways, like I said. One is that they can reduce their bill, or if not 100%, give it to the grid and earn money off it. So it is a profitable venture for bigger clients, where they can earn money while installing. And the best part on this is your investment recovery is maximum. Within 4 years, you can recover your entire investment when it comes to an industrial big project. Whereas for domestic, you are talking about 5 to 6 years, which will definitely help them save money. Plus, right now the government has loan schemes which the clients can avail themselves of, which will make them easy to take this step of investing money, which is a very, I would say, prudent and proven investment that you can do right now is switching to solar. To elaborate a little bit more on the solar, right now you are producing it and directly giving it to the grid. Whereas when you take how solar works is, during the daytime, your entire requirement is provided for you from solar itself. The balance excess is only exported to the grid, which you are going to be your saving, and you are actually taking the burden of the grid's requirement of producing more to keep up to your requirement. So during daytime peak, if you have solar installed, you are actually helping or assisting the grid not to overproduce but to maintain it, so that they can use it in the nighttime to cater to the nighttime peak. Thank you.
as a client for them, I personally feel that the education in terms of the product was always given correct to me. And secondly, from the point of the closing of the sale, they always stayed to their plan, always delivered on time. And in terms of performance of the system, I can guarantee you, as a client of the systems that they are selling, I can guarantee you that their performance in terms of the system is excellent. One thing I personally feel handy is for me was the online monitoring system. I could monitor it anywhere. On my phone, I can monitor the daily progress of the solar that is generated. And I feel really great about this purchase that I've made recently. And the service in terms of EcoPower and their clients, for their clients rather, is excellent. So I would undoubtedly recommend EcoPower to anybody, to my friends and family, to my close relations. I would definitely go ahead and kind of recommend them as a service provider, a number one solar company in Sri Lanka. So I'm truly grateful to them, and thanks a lot, EcoPower. Great job done. Thank you.
We are actually one of the best solar company in the island-wide. We have a good technical team, one of the best technical team in the solar industry. Our technical team is having a very much good experience in installing and commissioning the solar systems. So we have done up to now large scale solar systems right now.
Today we are at one of our small and medium-sized factory installation, which is we have installed solar at the background you can see. This installation was done about a year ago, year and a half ago, where the client is presently reaping the benefits of solar, where he is saving on his monthly electricity bill. Solar is a lifesaver for these kind of industries where they can actually save 50 to 70% of their utility bill, which will in return help them to recover their running cost and reduce their overheads, which will definitely be an improvement on your bottom line. This factory is which produces tea. On its roof there is 90 kilowatt system, which comprises of mono panels and which produces about nearly about 3,000 units a month. And to tell more about it, the industry as a industry, small and medium and large scale industries will definitely benefit from solar, because it will definitely help them to recover or save money on their electricity bills. A setup of this sort will depend on your location and your roof space available. If you have a large roof space and if you have the capacity with the electricity board, you can tailor make or customize your requirement, which we can do, which it will trickle down to a kilowatt charge, which we will come on site, do an assessment, do a feasibility study, and then propose the ideal and the right amount of solar that you could install at your location as per the space and the space available. We will be taking part at Build a Cell exhibition in the month of March at VMICH, which anybody of our viewers can come and meet us. I will be there myself with my team, EcoPower team, where you could come talk to us and to get more information. And we are ready to help you, and we are willing to give you an obligation-free proposal on your solar requirement. Or you can visit us at our office. It's number 98/1, Lake Drive, Rajagiri. have the best gift of sunlight. So why not use it for our benefit? Let the sun work for us to pay our bills. So not only that, you will be helping to reduce the carbon footprint and saving the world for our children for tomorrow. At the pace right now with all the industrial gases and greenhouse gases being emitted, what I feel is that the ideal thing or the best solution right now we all of us have is switching to solar.
On this episode of Space, we looked at a company determined to making the world a better place. Uplifting nature while uplifting our standards of living, EcoPower is committed to creating a space where sustainability is cherished and made into a reality. On the next episode of Space, we will observe yet another unique space committed to changing the way we perceive the world.